Want to make sure you never miss a Kindly Keyin video again? Be sure to subscribe and hit that bell to turn on notifications.
The time has finally come. It's Cat Simulator 2020 edition. Hello everybody, I am Kindly Keyin and welcome back to Mobile Monday. From the makers of Mouse Simulator and Squirrel Simulator comes Cat Simulator 2020. I'm very excited about this. I like Squirrel Simulator. I like Mouse Simulator. Let's be a cat. What kind of cat? I don't know. This cat? I think this is a tabby. I have 1,300 cat coins. I can just buy a Siamese, but in order to get other cats, I have to level up. That's fine. I don't mind being just a normal farmer simple cat. All right. Enough dilly-dally. Let's cat it up. Oh, here we go. To feel good, keep an eye on your health. Right. We need to drink, eat, and then protect the farm from pests. And then at level 10, we can get married. And then at level 20, we can have children. We're gonna have a whole cat army. Probably not in this episode, but maybe in the future. If you guys like this one. Let's see if we can get this video to 10,000 likes. I think that is fully feasible. If you guys like Cat Simulator and you want more, let's get her to 10,000 likes. All right, what am I doing? I'm catting. Wait. Oh, I like that. And then what is this? What's the weird mask? Oh, it's sneak mode. I've entered stealth cat mode. When you are in stealth, your opponents can't hear your footsteps, but they can see you. Therefore, try not to get in their eyes and get close to them from behind. A stealth attack deals huge damage and gives you a significant advantage in the fight. Okay, that's interesting. All right, don't turn around, spider. Don't you turn around. You stay right there. I'm gonna sneak attack this spider so badly. Hiya! Oh, look at that! One hit took half of the spider's health. Incredible cat attack. Now I can eat the spider? Oh, that is just foul and kind of awesome, honestly. What is this? What is this exclamation mark? I need to hunt mice. It is mice hunting season. I kind of feel bad about this, but not really. What's the magnifying glass? Oh, it's the map. Okay, so, whoa, this is so cool. This map is very large. All right, good to know. Let's grab a coin, I guess. Dang, this cat jumps high. What's the egg for? What? Do I eat it? I don't want to eat it. All right, hold on. I need to stealth attack this mouse, but the mouse is looking right at me. Also, there's a boar over there. That's kind of scary. Turn around, mouse. Turn around. Stop. Stop being like that. What are you doing? What are you doing, mouse? You're gonna get attacked! Ha! Got him! Oh, you better run. You better run! Fear me. I am the cat attacker. Mouse is done. Quest completed. I'm too good. Now I will eat this mouse, which feels kind of bad, honestly. Find coins. That's something I can do. Maybe. I see a lot of eggs. Don't see so many coins. I'm very scared of this boar. I feel like that thing will murder me so quickly. Also, terrified of the bunny. Don't mess with bunnies. I've seen Monty Python and the Quest for the Holy Grail. I know better. They go straight for the throat. I'm being attacked? Attacked by what? What's attacking me? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep running. I think I've escaped. I'm gonna drink some water. I feel like that's something that I should do. Saved. All right. We've escaped our attacker. And I see coins. Grab me a coin right there. Boom. All right. Do a little platforming. No problem. Another coin. I gotta get on top of that shed. That's gonna be interesting. How do you get up there? Is there something I can jump on top of, maybe? It doesn't seem like it. Oh, dude. Okay, I was not expecting to just be able to jump up there from the ground. This cat's got some serious spring action. Jump the bush. Get the coin. There you go. And then there's the last coin right on top of that well. I'm pretty sure that I can just jump up there.
Nope.
Okay. I was a little too confident. Just give it another shot, kitty cat. Boom. Okay. Just kidding. Just warming up. Try again. Hup! There you go. All right. Quest completed. What's next? Give me my next quest. This cat's leveling up. Hunting spiders. Been there, done that. But I'll do it again. I don't mind. I should eat. I'm gonna eat an apple. Have you ever seen a cat eat an apple, though? I don't think I have. All right, stealth mode. Do it. All right, get real sneaky-like. Oh, spider, you have no idea. No! The spider turned around! That's okay. We're still going to take him out. All right. Easy. Easy money. Right there. Eat the body of your victim. Ugh. It's kind of gross. Help Farmer. All right. Where is Farmer? He is that way. Okay. I mean, I'll go that way. I think I have to turn around and head in this direction. This is sort of correct. Here, go like there. That seems like the right path. Oh, there's a fox. Watch out for the fox. We are not ready for that kind of battle. I see the farmer. There he is. Hello, owner. Tell me what to do. I am your attack kitty. You met a resident of the farm. Bring him items of a certain type and he will reward you with coins and a super bonus. I like the idea of super bonuses. He wants me to kill a mouse. Yes, sir. You got this. Consider it already done, farmer man. But first, I have found my victim. I just need to wait to see what this mouse is going to do. Oh, look at him. He's moving. What a fool. You've made the greatest mistake of your life. Attack! Get him! Oh, yeah! Yeah! Oh, no, you can't run away. You cannot run away. You cannot beat me. I'm too strong. Okay, now, can I pick this thing up? Oh, I can. And now I need to bring it to the farmer. Hello, farmer. I'm a good cat. I am your favorite cat. Here. There you go. Thank you. What? Increase jump and movement speed? But it's only valid for 7 minutes. Okay, well, I mean, that's still really awesome. Is it active right now? I guess it is. I don't really feel faster. I guess I am faster. And I'm definitely jumping higher. As if I didn't jump high enough already. I'll take it though. What's next? Help Goat. All right, where is Goat? He's on the other side of the lake. Okay. Lake? There's the lake. I should eat though. I am getting hungry. Let's eat up some apples, because that's something that cats do all the time. Hey, level 2! My health and power has increased. I'm becoming the greatest cat warrior the world has ever seen. Can I swim? Do you think? Nope, don't do that. That was a bad idea. Okay, cannot swim. I know for a fact that cats can swim, but I guess as a cat, I refuse to swim. Watch out for the raccoon. He is a vicious combatant. We're not ready for raccoon battles. All right, goat. What do you want, dude? What do you need? Hello. An apple. I've seen many apples around these parts, and I will bring you an apple. I have found your apple. Goat! I have your apple. Stop leaving. Goat, please. Your apple. Here it is. Thank you. Increase health recovery speed. Valid for 7 minutes. Okay. I mean, that's cool. I don't really need it because I never get hit. Because I'm so strong. Let's see what the next quest is. We need to bring an egg to a pig. Why would a pig be interested in an egg? I have no idea, but I'm just gonna pick up the egg and then let's find out where the pig is. He is to our left. Oh, I actually see him on the screen. Let's go in that direction, shall we? I'm not gonna lie, I'm super digging this. It's just like Squirrel and Mouse Simulator, but it feels like there's more to do and definitely more to see. The map is much larger. Hey pig, you want an egg? I already got it. That's how good I am. I knew what you wanted, and I brought it. Coins fall from all enemies for the next 7 minutes. I guess that's cool. Now, let's plant a vegetable. I get to start my own garden? That sounds rad. Kitty cat garden? Yes, please. All right. Looks like we gotta go to the shovel. It's nearby. It's very close. It's this right here. All right. How do I do this? Can a cat use a shovel? I guess so. You came to the place for planting vegetable. To plant a vegetable, you need to have a certain number of coins and click the plant button that appears instead of the attack button. I can plant pumpkins, carrots, turnips, or beets. Let's do it. 25 coins to plant a turnip. I'm totally into it. Can I plant more? I totally can. Let's go. These give me permanent stat bonuses. So plus 1% movement speed forever. I love it. This is awesome. Oh my gosh. I'm getting statted up. Keep it going. I leveled up. Level 3 kitty cat. I'm gonna plant this entire garden and become so strong. The turnips are cool because they prevent me from getting thirsty quicker. I approve of that. Also, look at all this XP I'm getting. I think I'm gonna level up again. Level 4. Just planting plants. Getting XP. Awesome. Let's go. All right, I do need to eat something, but first I'm gonna drink something because this water bowl is right in front of me. All cats like to relax in the shade after a busy day. Oh, okay, so I need to take a nap. Find me some shade. First, I'm gonna eat this apple though.
because it looks delicious. Let me tell you, that was a delicious apple. All right, it's nap time. Curl up. I didn't even press the button. He just fell asleep. Sweet. What's next on the docket? Hunting mice. Don't mind if I do. Hello, mouse. He found me. No. He's running. Don't run. How dare you? Don't be a coward. Fight me. Face me, mouse. Actually, if I was a mouse and I was being chased by a cat, I would most definitely run away. Good call. You lose. Sorry, mouse. Okay, one more mouse. Wait, I'm being attacked? By what? Oh, the spider! Spider is so angry. Okay, you know what? You want to fight? You want to do this? Let's do it. You're dead. You're dead. You're as good as dead. You're done. I'm going to eat you now. It's disgusting. Cats do eat spiders. I've seen it happen, and I kind of hate it. All right, mouse. Where are you going? Where are you going? You're going to get stealth attacked, buddy. I like how the music changes when I go into stealth mode, too. It's perfect. All right, mouse. Hi-yah! Got him! Half his health in one swipe. Incredible. Incredible attack. Quest completed. Let's go. Ooh, now it wants me to hunt the bunny, the hare. Not gonna lie, I'm a little nervous. I must sneak attack the bunny. Oh, he's so cute though. I kind of feel bad, but not really. I have to do. It's a cat eat cat world. All right, bunny, you're going down. Ooh, that was quite a hit, but he can take it. He's got a lot of health. Oh, he's fighting back. Look at him fight with his paws. He's getting all crazy. No, not the raccoon. I'm not ready for raccoon battles. No, please leave me alone. Raccoon, no, I'm running. Now I'm the coward. I think I escaped. Yes, the raccoon gave up. Wait, what? I have to hunt a raccoon now? Oh no. All right. We definitely have to sneak attack this dude. I'm gonna fill up on my hunger gauge. And then we attack. All right, stealth mode activated. Raccoon, you're going down, buddy. You're going down! Tigger, swipe, attack! He's got sharp claws too, I don't like it. Get him! Attack faster, please. Okay, all right, we're fine. Actually, that wasn't that bad. He took about half of my health, but mission accomplished. Goat wants a mushroom. Okay, I can do that. Also, can I eat this raccoon? No. Don't eat the raccoon. That doesn't seem like the right thing to do. Is this what he wants? Are there different types of mushrooms? I don't actually know. I'm just gonna grab this and then head to the goat. Oh, you know what? Actually, this is the mushroom that he wants. I think the one that I picked up is actually poisonous. Don't bring poisonous mushrooms to goats. Life lesson. Goat, I have your mushroom. I hope you're proud of me. Give me a gift. Hey, you gave me health recovery. Sweet. Well, I'm not gonna lie. I am super digging Cat Simulator 2020. Mega Mouse and Squirrel Simulator vibes. I love it. I hope that you guys enjoyed it too. Let me know by clicking that like button and leaving a comment. But that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.